हेलो गाइस, अ वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। और जैसे कि आप लोगों को पता है, हम लोग क्या कर रहे हैं, हम लोग कर रहे हैं स्प्रिंट एक्स, राइट गाइस, फॉर बोर्ड्स 2020। स्प्रिंट एक्स में हम क्या करते हैं गाइस, हम क्वेश्चंस डिस्कस करते हैं। क्या करते हैं हम, वी डिस्कस द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच माइट डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली कम इन योर एग्जाम्स। कूल गाइस, आई वुड ऑल्सो टेल यू कि किस तरह से क्वेश्चंस को आंसर करना चाहिए। ठीक है बेटा, तो सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट है कि आपको पैटर्न जानना हो, तो वी हैव पुट वेरियस डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ, मतलब डिफरेंट टाइप के क्वेश्चन, जैसे कि एमसीक्यूज है ना, 3 मार्कर 5 मार्कर्स, वी हैव ट्राई टू पुट यू नो अ मिक्सचर ऑफ दोस। और मोर इंपॉर्टेंट, हमने कोशिश करें कि सारा का सारा चैप्टर कवर हो जाए, ठीक है, विद हेल्प ऑफ क्वेश्चन। तो गाइस, आज हम करेंगे हाउ डू ऑर्गेनिजम्स रिप्रोड्यूस, लाइफ प्रोसेस और कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन का स्प्रिंट एक्स ऑलरेडी हो चुका है। जिन बच्चों ने नहीं देखा है उसको जाके देखो पहले, मतलब बाद में भी देख सकते हो, बट इसको भी देख लेना, ठीक है गाइस, बट डू वॉच इट, इट विल बी वेरी बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू। दिस इज मी एंड गाइस, ये शेड्यूल है 3, 5, 7 को हो चुका है और आज हम हेडिट इन, सॉरी 3, 5, 7 और आज हम हाउ डू ऑर्गेनिजम्स रिप्रोड्यूस करें, ये पूरा का पूरा शेड्यूल आप स्क्रीनशॉट ले सकते हो गाइस। जब आप देखते हैं पूरा चैप्टर, इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट, सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन ह्यूमंस एंड रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ। गाइस, सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट इस पर क्या है, इस पर सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट है रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ, रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स, सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन ह्यूमंस, एसेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन भी। सर सब तो हो गया, यस गाइस, ऑल ऑफ देम आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। इसमें बहुत ही अच्छा लगे, नो इट हैज अ गुड वेटेज दिस चैप्टर। आई विल शो यू व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस हैव ऑलरेडी कम और किस तरह के क्वेश्चंस आते हैं। तो गाइस, बिफोर दैट सम मोटिवेशन, लेट्स डू सम मोटिवेशन। इट सेज द ओनली पर्सन यू शुड बी ट्राई टू बेटर is the person you were yesterday, guys. I have seen students, you know, competing with their friends ki uske mein se zyada number la gaye hai na, teacher gave him more marks, teacher did not give me more marks, teacher likes her, teacher does not like me. So guys, that does not matter, trust me, the only person you should be competing is with yourself, trust me, because there are millions and millions of people in the world. Aap sabse compete nahi kar sakte, theek hai bacche, to aapko kya karna hai, matlab kar sakte ho, no doubt, but what I mean to say is ki आपको अपने आप पर बेटर करना है, क्योंकि आपको पता ही है ना, सबके जीन्स अलग हैं। अब कोई रोनाल्डो है, रोनाल्डो वाले जीन्स है उसमें, और आप में सचिन वाले जीन्स हैं, तो यू कैन नॉट कम्पीट विद द सचिन वाले जीन्स, लेके आप रोनाल्डो से वाले जीन्स से कम्पीट नहीं कर सकते ना, यू आर सपोज टू प्ले क्रिकेट। आर यू गेटिंग माई पॉइंट और नॉट? तो ईच वन ऑफ यू इज स्पेशल एंड डिफरेंट, एंड हेंस यू शुड ट्राई एंड कम्पीट विद योर सेल्फ रादर देन कम्पीटिंग विद द रोनाल्डो नियर बाय, बिकॉज यू आर द सचिन ऑफ योर लाइफ। Cool guys, I hope I'm able to communicate, मैं क्या कहना चाहता था। थोड़ा आगे चलते हैं, I got really creative today. Yes guys, in humans fertilization of ovum takes place in, oh my god, question आ गया सर, ये तो question आ गया, जल्दी करो जल्दी करो जल्दी करो। Site of fertilization क्या होता है? Exactly guys, fallopian tube. Fallopian tube में male gamete और female gamete fuse होके zygote बनाते हैं, राइट? एग यहां से रिलीज होता है, स्पर्म यहां से आता है, एंड द फर्टिलाइजेशन हैपेंस ओवर हियर एट द फेलोपियन ट्यूब। ठीक है बेटा, द फिनोमिनन बाय विच एन ऑर्गेनिज्म ब्रेक्स इनटू अ नंबर ऑफ पार्ट्स एंड ईच पार्ट्स डेवलप्स इनटू अ इंडिविजुअल, ये कौन सा होता है? एसेक्सुअल मोड ऑफ रिप्रोडक्शन कौन सा होता है गाइस? बडिंग, रीजनरेशन, स्पोर फॉर्मेशन, बाइनरी फिजन। वेरी इजी क्वेश्चन गाइस, राइट? वेरी गुड, एग्जैक्टली बेटा, द आंसर इज रीजनरेशन। बडिंग में क्या होता है? एक छोटा सा बड डेवलप होता है, बड़ा 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 बड़ा, ओके, डिटैच हो जाता है और एक नया ऑर्गेनिज्म बन जाता है। रीजनरेशन में ऑर्गेनिज्म कट जाता है, यहां से कट गया, यहां से कट गया, यहां से कट गया, और तीनों पार्ट से एक एक नया अमृतराज बन गया। स्पोर फॉर्मेशन फंगाई में होता है, एक स्पोरेंजियम बनता है, एक बड़ा सा स्ट्रक्चर होता है, उसके अंदर बहुत सारे छोटे छोटे स्पोर्स होते हैं, और जब उस स्पोरेंजियम फटता है, ये स्पोर्स रिलीज हो जाते हैं, और जब स्पोर्स रिलीज होकर ग्राउंड में आते हैं, वो एक नया स्पोरेंजियम, यू नो, ये बना देते हैं फंगाई। बाइनरी फिशन अमीबा में होता है, एक सेल से दो सेल्स बन जाते हैं, तो दैट इज बाइनरी फिशन। आप लोगों ने कर रखा है इसके, दिस इज द रीजनरेशन, है ना बेटा? मैंने कहा से अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है, बेचारा सैड सैड हो रखा था। यस गाइस, ठीक है, तो ये बनाना मत, एग्जाम में अंडा मिल जाएगा। दिस वॉज जस्ट फॉर, ओ माई गॉड, लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड। ड्रॉ लेबल डायग्राम ऑफ ह्यूमन फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम एंड लेबल द पार्ट, ओ माई गॉड, फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम हाउ विल वी ड्रॉ? You will be like, sir, how do you draw this? I will show you, beta. See. पहले बनाओ ओवरी, ठीक है? Like this. राइट गाइस, है ना, भूत जैसा कुछ बन रहा है. हाँ, यहाँ पे मैं दो आईज बना के एक माउथ बना सकता हूँ, बट वी विल फर्स्ट मेक ओवरी, देन वी विल प्ले विद इट. राइट गाइस, आप ऐसे बना सकते हो. राइट नाउ राइट गाइस, आई नो लुक्स वेरी बैड बट इट्स ओके गाइस. ठीक है, तो लेट अस सी दैट प्रोड्यूसेस एग. व्हाट पार्ट प्रोड्यूसेस एग बेटा? ओवरी. ओवरी प्रोड्यूसेस द एग, वेयर फ्यूजन ऑफ द एग एंड स्पर्म टेक्स प्लेस हियर. राइट, फेलोपियन ट्यूब अभी हमने देखा था. फेलोपियन ट्यूब. राइट गाइस, वेयर जायगोट इज इम्प्लांटेड, यूट्रस में. The zygote is implanted in the uterus. Right guys, this is how you draw it. Like if you can draw beautiful, then that very good guys, go ahead, take your time. But yeah, I would say for people like me who do not know drawing, this should work. Theek hai beta, jinko nahi aati drawing, this should work. If you can draw better, go ahead guys, my you know, I appreciate it. But for people like me who really hate drawing, who cannot draw, this should work. Cool guys, then what happens to the human egg when it is not fertilized, guys? What happens to the human egg? When the human egg is not fertilized, human egg along with the walls of the uterus, human egg along with the walls of the uterus comes out of the vagina in the form of blood and the tissues. Right? Menstruation happens if the egg is not fertilized. Menstruation happens and the wall of the uterus along with the degenerated egg comes out. Degenerated means broken egg. Egg will start getting destroying. It will start getting destroyed and it will come out of the vagina in the form of blood and tissues. Cool guys. And if the fertilization happens, in that case, the wall of the uterus will stay intact and menstruation won't happen for next 9 months. Cool guys. Very good. Right? If fertilization does not happen, menstruation will happen every month. Absence of menstruation means the female is pregnant. Cool guys, so you can draw it guys. Hannah, let's move forward. See, you can draw this. Mine was close to it. Yes guys, mine was close to it, like it was like this, right? My diagram, yeah, it was close. Hannah, so yeah, if you give me time, I can draw amazingly better than this, but yeah, you know how fast I drew. Cool guys, yeah. Ovary, fallopian tube and uterus where this happens. When fertilization does not happen, the unfertilized along with the endometrium lining comes out of the female in the form of menstrual flow from the vagina. Guys, very important. As I have told you, I have been telling you for past 3-4 classes, do take the micro course guys. This micro course is for 11 rupees. If you use this code ARMIC, it will further get deducted. So I want all of you who are watching, just buy it because it has amazing content guys. You cannot imagine the level of, you know, hard work which has been put behind this. It is not made by one people or two people. Entire team is dedicated to you, you know, for making this. But you know, and best team in India guys, trust me, one of the best minds have been put behind this. So do purchase it guys, very important. It's nothing, it's worth nothing if you ask me. Theek hai, moving forward, explain the following methods of contraception, giving one example for each. Barrier method, surgical method and IUDs. Come on guys, try. Give me a name of a barrier method. Can I say condoms? Yes, condoms are a barrier method. Surgical method. vasectomy. And tubectomy. Now I have seen many students getting confused. Sir, vasectomy male mein hota hai ki female mein hota hai? Tubectomy male mein hota hai ki female mein hota hai? Beta, see, vas deferens is present in male, so vasectomy is done in male. Fallopian tube is present in female, so tubectomy is done in female. Very easy, you should not forget. Vas deferens kis mein hota hai? Men mein. So male mein hota hai vasectomy. Tube, fallopian tube kis mein hoti hai? Female mein. So tubectomy is done in females. IUD is by the intrauterine device. Example, copper. It's an intrauterine device. Very good. Next part paate hain. These are all asexually reproducing organism. Amoeba reproduces by? Yes guys, amoeba reproduces by? Abhi bataya tha maine in the beginning of the class. Tell me, come on. Binary fission. Hydra reproduces by? Budding. Rhizobus, it's a fungi, reproduces by spore. Formation. Spirogyra, yes guys, again it reproduces by asexual mode, that is fragment. Fragmentation. Cool guys. Yes, easy peasy, hai na? Guys, see, asexual reproduction and its example. Binary fission happens in amoeba. Example, very important. Budding in hydra, spore formation in rhizopus, fragmentation. Guys, there, it question can come either ways. Theek hai? Very important. Remember the examples for all the asexual reproduction, hai na? And surgical methods. Oh, sorry, surgical and contraceptive methods. And I told you condoms. Oh. I did not explain, right? So, guys, Baryon method, what does it do? It prevents the male gamete and the female gamete from meeting each other. Hai na? Prevents the sperm, prevents contact between the sperm and the ovum. Surgical method, the vas deferens and the fallopian tube is cut surgically so that the egg cannot travel or the sperm cannot travel. Right? Cannot leave the individual's body, thus preventing fertilization. So, ab fallopian tube cut, so egg aa nahi sakta. Vas deferens cut, so sperms cannot come out of the man's body and hence fertilization cannot happen. And guys, IUDs, what do? They are placed inside the uterus. IUD ka full form kya hota hai? Intrauterine device. Intra matlab inside, uterine matlab uterus, device. The device which is put inside the uterus, hai na? Which would prevent fertilization. It prevents fertilization. A device which is present, put inside the uterus, which prevents fertilization. How does it do that? Beta, what happens? The copper na? Copper tree. This is copper. The copper, what does it do? It reduces the sperm motility. It reduces the sperm motility. The sperm cannot move. And also, it increases the phagocytosis of the sperm. Matlab, uterus mein aise cells bana deta hai, WBC, which eat away the sperms. So that is why fertilization does not happen over there. As I told you, amoeba, binary fission, hydra, budding, spore formation and spirogyra is fragmentation. Describe in brief the role of the following glands in the human male reproductive system. Tell me guys, come on, fast. Jaldi bata do, iska answer kya hoga? Let's use green guys. Testes produce sperm production. Seminal vesicle, guys, it produces the fluid which helps in nourishment of the sperm. It produces fluid which helps in sperm nourishment. Vas deferens, it is present in the men. What does it do guys? It helps in carrying sperms from the testes towards the urethra. It helps in transfer of the sperms. Helps in ureter, What is the function of ureter? Male reproductive system का तो part नहीं है, ये तो excretory system कर रहे हैं, urethra. I guess here we meant urethra. What is the function of urethra, guys? Urethra helps in, yes, it's a common passage for sperm, sorry, semen and the urine. It acts as a, it helps in removing, or basically it helps in removal of the semen from the men reproductive system and to put it into the female reproductive system, right? It acts as a, it helps to expel the male semen from the men's body, or helps in transfer of the semen from the men towards the, into the female's body. Prostate gland, beta, again it produces the fluid which helps in nourishment of the sperm. Cool. Prostate gland, seminal vesicle, bulbourethral gland, hai na, or Cowper's gland. All these are what, guys? These are called as accessory glands. What do you mean by accessory glands? They help the sperm to stay healthy till the time it reaches the egg and fertilizes it. Because, see, sperms are produced in the men's body. They have to go into the female body. And from the uterus, they have to travel and go into the fallopian tube and fertilize it over there. So they are like musafir. They have to travel a very long distance. So whenever you go out for travel, your mom gives you food, pani, wani, sab, they give, right? If you're going to travel, mom gives you food, lunch, dinner, sab banake, pani, wani, deke. Likewise, sperm is like, you know, the sperm, if they're going on an excursion, a body sends them with food, water, and everything. So that is produced by the accessory glands, seminal vesicle, prostate, and bulbourethral gland. They provide fluid which provides them nutrition during their entire travel. Cool, guys. Produces sperm and male sex hormone testosterone, testosterone. Seminal vesicle, nourishment for the sperm. Vas deferens helps in. Carry the sperms from the testes towards the outside. As I told you, it was urethra, tube that expels urine and semen outside the male body. Prostate gland secretes the fluid which helps in nourishment and transportation of the sperm towards the urethra or towards the fallopian tube in the female, or basically helps in nourishment of this thing. And guess what, guys? Wonderful, guys, give me a high five. We have revised everything, and you are wonderful audience, you are wonderful students. I know you guys are working very, very hard, guys. So I've got one question for you as a homework. Why do testes descend into the scrotum in human males? Why testes are located in the scrotum? Why are they not present in the body like heart or lungs? Why are they present in a sac-like structure called a scrotum? Why? What's the function? Right, guys? So do let me know in the comment box, guys, answer for the homework. And do let me know in the comments, how did you like the session? Did you love the session? Did you learn from me? Did you like the session? Do you like Vedantu? And do you like me? And guys, this is me. How do organisms reproduce? We did control and condition. We did before this. Next, we are going to do heritage and evolution. Guys, do subscribe to our favorite channel, that is Vedantu 9th and 10th. Do subscribe it, guys. There's a red button down over there. Do subscribe it. And for those who all are watching over here, because it shows that you love us. And guys, I want to tell you about an amazing course which our Nikhil sir has brought. He's an amazing maths teacher, about maths booster score. Here, guys, the entire maths will be done. And guys, 95% definitely you want to score. So it's a 15 days extensive program in which strategies, hot question, and you know, past 20 years papers is gonna be discussed. So it's gonna be amazing session, guys. It will definitely boost your score in your boards. CBSE 10th ka score booster, guys. If you use this code NASB, it's a 3000 rupees course. You can get it for 99 rupees. Go to this link and you can register for this course, guys. Do register for this course, guys. Maths is a very difficult chapter, and I hope you'll get a very good, you know, boost with this course. In the end, guys, don't forget to like the video and subscribe. Yes, guys. Like, subscribe, and write to me at amrit.raj@vedantu.com. And I've been getting lots of mails, and I've been replying them also. And I've been seeing all your comments, guys. Do let me know in the comments. I just read them. It makes me very happy. It makes the entire team very happy because you love us so much. And yeah, subscribe to the channel and tell your friends also to watch it. As I told you, don't compete with your friends, hai na? Compete with yourself and do tell them ki what amazing stuff is going on over here at Vedantu 9th and 10th. So do join in, guys. Keep smiling and keep working hard. I know you guys are doing that, and we are there with you. Whenever you feel scared, just close your eyes and imagine I'm standing by your side. Right, guys? I'll see you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye. Have a good day.